lovely place to spend a weekend. That last case was exhausting. Wait, what's this strange glow? Am I the only one noticing this? This is no ordinary book. In fact, I think it needs my help. Looks like my vacation will have to wait. Off we go. Hello, boys. What are you doing here?
We came to visit Maria Novak. You haven't heard of her? She's the most famous fairy tale writer. Hey, aren't you that supernatural detective Nathaniel? We brought our favorite book for her to sign, but she won't answer her door. Everyone says her house is haunted, so we're throwing rocks to scare away the ghosts.
Nice story, kid. I do sense a supernatural presence, but that's no reason to hurl rocks at her house. Come on, hand it all over.
No, just one. I'll keep the other and leave, I promise. Please, if you see Miss Novak, can you have her sign our book?
Ah, it's a ghost! Run!
going to...
Finally, I can talk to you in person. My powers only work inside this house.
You're just a photo, but you seem alive. What's going on?
I'm trapped in here.
Mother? Is she threatening you?
It's... complicated. Listen, you must find the Snow Queen in the Frozen Castle and finish the fairy tale. We'll meet again later. Sorry, I've got to go. Try to avoid my mother.
guys, Vera's vlog here. Today I'm inside the house of famous fairy tale author Maria Novak. Now let's unravel its mystery. Remember, guys, don't forget to like, comment, sub. What's that?
Thanks. Wait, I know you. You're that famous detective. Can I interview you? Shoot, where's my phone? Can't record like this. My sub count's gonna drop so hard. Can you get rid of this curse thing?
Sure, but you've got to get me in the castle. Deal?
Deal. You'll need a special fairy tale book to get in.
Thank you.
Once upon a time, in the kingdom of the Living Flame, there lived a beautiful young queen. Her subjects were content and adored her, until one day, when she fell ill. Soon after, a sorceress visited her castle. In awe of the ill queen's beauty, she blessed her with eternal life. But the spell had a single defect. The queen became cold and heartless. Soon, snow and ice blanketed her kingdom. Any who tried to breach the frozen castle's walls became ice lions, forced to guard her forever. Time has frozen. The only way to break this spell is to melt the queen's heart with the living flame.
Go no further until you bring Maria's story page.
Good to see another living human. I'm Joseph, Maria's agent. I came to see her, but got stuck in this mess. Do you know what's going on here? What happened to Maria?
I think this is some kind of illusion connected to her books. Can I help you?
Well, you'll have to get to me first. Take this. I stole it from Maria. She's coming back. I've got to go.
Maria was not only talented, but hardworking. She quickly became famous. At the same time, she was also humble and never turned down an eager fan. What Maria didn't like was people who used her fame to promote themselves, people like Vera.
Thank you.
so close. I forgot to warn you. Never read any books with your name on them. Good for you, but it can kill you. Please, hurry! Free the queen!
Nice to feel normal again. Let's go!